Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Well, actually, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to ATE3CIL. Today, let's talk about protection. And by protection, I don't mean something to avoid accidental babies, but I mean something to protect you from accidental hospital bills and your own life. So let's take you to a place where we're going to buy a brand new race suit. And I'm going to explain a little bit of race suits, my previous suits, how I got into accidents, how the suits have saved me, and I stand in one piece in front of you. And let's go check the suit. So now we are here at Gear Fury. This is in Jayanagar Charali, next to KTM 6 Mile. And you can search it out on the Google Maps. I am here to get some gears. Now I'm going to show you which racing suit I'm going to buy. And by the way, Gear Fury is the only legal distributor and seller of TBG suits. And believe me, trust me on this, TBG is my favorite brand and should be yours too. Why? Let's find out inside. So we are inside the dealership and now we are looking at buying a race suit. Now by race suit, like I said, my favorite company is TBG. Okay, and this is the particular suit that we're gonna buy. And this is in stock right now, and obviously you can also order TBG suits and other suits as well. But I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. Why TBG, right? Because as you might know, I have been using Daneasy for quite a long time. Why did I have to change to TBG? Here goes the story. This is my first race suit. This is a Daneasy Laguna Seca kangaroo leather suit. And I bought this suit for something around 1.5 lakh rupees. And this has endured a lot of crashes and some bad things basically. But this has endured basically. Now I'm gonna tell you what's the difference between this and this. This was my first sponsored suit by TBG India. And even this has endured a lot of crashes. So I'm gonna show you the kind of crashes I have had. I have had high side crashes on this suit, as you can see here. The shoulder saved me a little bit. There's a lot of marks over here too. Some elbow drags as well as some crashes. This is just a leather patch that I stuck to this part. A lot of damages to the legs also, both the legs and backside also. Yeah. Okay. But this has never seen a very, very, very high speed crash. Something like this. If you look at this, the Sustech level 2 armor has been pierced here. Yes, some elbow drags and shit. Nothing important. The paint has peeled off. There's holes here. There's holes here. I got some shoulder movement here. I touch my shoulder. The entire right side of the suit is damaged. There's holes here. And the stitching has opened up here. Okay, lot of damage here also. Left side is fine comparatively, but you can't say it's undamaged. Then this is also damaged. This part is also worn off, but this is very high quality. And if I tell you about this, you should know about this. There are a lot of suits, I won't name them, but there are cheaper suits than the TBG. But only after I used this suit, I was very optimistic at first using an Indian company because it was sponsored to me at first. But then when I used it and I crashed, when I lost the front, I was doing something around 160s, 165 kilometers an hour. And then I had a tumble, at least 9 to 10 tumbles myself. And I got up and I was fine. I can show you the video of the crash, which I will put here. But I was fine. So that's what boosted me to get another suit. Now coming to the buying part. See, we all want good quality, right? And Daneasy, we say, is the supreme quality. It is good, but it comes at a very, very hefty price range. If you want the same kind of quality at a lower price range, then TBG is your option. This is the one that I trust and I use, and I have tested it. It's not based on some internet assumptions or some YouTube test videos. This is something I have seen myself, and that's why I can vouch for this suit. And that's the reason I'm taking this. Now talking about the prices, the price of this Dainese, this is a kangaroo leather, but the price of this was 1.5 lakh rupees back in 2015. The price of this custom made TVG suit was 75,000. The thickness of the leather, if you check, is equal. This is a cow leather, this is a kangaroo leather, but the thickness is pretty much equal. And the thickness is what that saves you when you slide off on the road. Now comes to the price. This comes at 75,000, but that is because this is custom. If you go to buy the stock one like this, this comes at 49,000 rupees. So that's the reason I'm buying this, because now I don't have to be afraid neither of the budget nor of hurting myself if I fall down on the track, because this comes in budget. 50,000 is the mere price you pay for safety against something like lakhs and lakhs of rupees that you spend on hospital bills if at all you have an accident. So it's better to be safe than sorry. And comparing by our Indian standard, obviously if you have the money, I would say go for the best brand. But this kind of safety, if you want to look on a Dainese suit, you have to go for the top level suits, which cost something around 2.5 to 3 lakh rupees, right? It won't come any cheaper. But the same level of safety you get in a 50,000 suit, just because it's an Indian manufacturer. तो ये है मिस्टर प्रीतम जी, ये गियर फ्यूरी स्टोर संभालते हैं, एंड वी आर वेरी थैंकफुल टू हिम एंड एंटायर गियर फ्यूरी टीम फॉर गिविंग अस द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बाय अ टीबीजी सूट फ्रॉम देम. एंड प्रीतम जी, अगर किसी को भी सूट खरीदना हो तो यहाँ पे आके खरीद सकते हैं.
हाँ, कॉन्टैक्ट करने से हो गया हम लोग को.
इनका कॉन्टैक्ट डिटेल्स नीचे स्क्रीन में आ रहा होगा, वहाँ पर आप कॉल करके इनसे डायरेक्टली कॉन्टैक्ट कीजिए. सूट इज द बेस्ट, लेकिन आपको खरीदना हो तो आपको इनको पहले साइज बताना पड़ेगा अपना. ये ऑर्डर बेसिस पे ही आता है, बिकॉज दीज आर नॉट सम चीप सूट्स दैट आर मेड यूनिवर्सली, दीज आर हैंड पिक लेदर सूट्स. सो ये बहुत सही तरीके से बनाए जाते हैं, तो आपको साइज बताना पड़ता है. ये लाके देते हैं. मैं अराउंड एक महीना रुका सूट के लिए, तकरीबन एक महीना मैं रुका, तो डेट इज़ मोर ऑर लेस द वेटिंग टाइम. 15 दिन से एक महीने तक वो वेटिंग टाइम होता है, आपको मिल जाता है उतने में सूट. सो प्रीतम जी, अगर किसी को ये स्टोर ढूंढना हो तो वो कैसे ढूंढेंगे?
गूगल मैप में हम लोग का नाम सर्च करने से हो जाता है, आ जाता है. नहीं तो KTM शोरूम भी सब बगल में, उधर में भी गूगल मैप में मारने से आ जाता है.
तो गूगल मैप में जाइए, जाके आप गियर फ्यूरी टाइप इन कीजिए, आपको लिंक मिलेगा, नेविगेट कीजिए, आप डायरेक्टली यहाँ पहुँचेंगे. नहीं मिलता है KTM 6 Mile टाइप इन कीजिए, KTM 6 Mile के साथ ही लगा हुआ है इनका स्टोर. तो यहाँ पर आइए एंड गेट द बेस्ट सर्विस. This is me, Sashank Sharma, saying goodbye from 88 Racing. See you in another vlog.